way you can pick the days for the rain, can't you? God bless you.
I mean, yeah, tell you what, we got such a good deal on this truck.
What is
it? It's worth going out in the rain. It's a 2004 Dodge Ram.
Dodge Ram. 1500.
Over the Ram.
Okay, let's run and get in it.
All right.
Sugar mounts, JJ. God, my money. Woo. Sharp truck. I'm sorry, JJ. We got a little late start. I was telling how me and Roger Childress took down the fence at Keene Hall. That's the reason there's not a fence there anymore. But I digress. What are we in?
We're in a 2004 Dodge Ram 1500. Two-wheel drive V6 truck.
Bright red, too. Bright it's red. Nice.
It's a nice little truck.
It's a nice little truck.
It's got crank windows. I mean, it's got a cassette player.
Ooh, cassette player.
Oh, yeah, white gauges. White
all kinds of room back here.
You got room for days.
Look, little hangers back here. Stuff, look at that.
That's for the businessman. He can hang his coat.
Oh, nice. What is that thing?
I don't know.
I don't know what that is. I don't know.
It's something.
Well, we got it, whatever it is. Look at that. Coat hangers.
That's an anchoring point for a child's.
Oh, okay. All right. This is nice. I mean, I like this.
Ready,
this folds up. Look, extra seating here.
Brady, you know what I'd do if I had this truck right here? No joke. You remember the little Red Express Dodge?
I was gonna say Muddy Creek. Go ahead.
Now the little Red Express Dodge used to have back in the day.
Right.
I'd make this a tribute to that. Put some side pipes.
Put some side pipes on it.
Set it.
Oh, that would be nice, wouldn't it?
Lower it a little bit.
Sweet.
I mean, it sounds good. Listen.
It does. It does. It sounds real good.
Oh,
it does. What year is this? 2004.
2004. It runs good.
How much we want for this? Pretty good price.
It's like $4,500. I mean, it's...
Wow. Look at this.
It's
a big glove compartment. It's got
146,916 miles.
It. Wow. Yeah.
And I mean, it looks like it. Like it's been drove like hard at all.
It's very nice.
Yeah, I've kind of liked this truck ever since we got it. This is the first time I drove it.
JJ, now let's be honest. You like them all.
I am a car nerd.
You're a car nerd. You'd like to have them all, wouldn't you?
I like weird cars, too.
Oh, that's sweet. I like this. Look at the storage, though. You got storage there.
There's a cup holder right
cup
here.
Cup holder.
Cigarette.
Oh, cigarette. What's
ashtray.
That?
Ashtray.
Ashtray? I haven't seen those forever.
I guess that don't come down.
No, maybe it don't come down.
Well, we just don't know how to do
it. I don't know how to open it. I don't think.
Oh, there we go. Cup
what's
holders.
This do? Oh, cup holders. That's it. That's it. Oh, that's nice. I like that.
That's
ooh,
good.
Sweet.
Heavy duty. Sturdy.
Heavy duty.
You can put all kinds of cups in there.
All right. All right, come see you, I guess, right?
Yeah, come see us. I can test drive it.
Yep.
819 Eastern Bypass right across from Walmart and
Lowe's. That's right.
Check us out at jackburford.com.
Mm-hmm.
All the social medias, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
I like
Don't forget about YouTube.
Oh, I like it.
And
come see
have
us.
Have a good weekend. Enjoy
all right.
The Super Bowl.
Yeah, baby. Go Chiefs.
Why would you buy a vehicle anywhere else? Make sure to visit us at jackburford.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel.